hold those feet in front of you, Emerson.